Hello and welcome back. Here we go. You know what I like about some of the places in Doom? It's so welcoming. Go check that out. Check that out. Alright. I want this one. Never mind how I knew that was there. Which direction am I pointing? There we go. A pepperoni. I do like how Doomguy's kind of like steamrolling his own path through this place. You know? God, this is a pretty game. Very pretty. Oh, you're new. And you're dead. Let me just, I can't believe that worked. So you may be asking yourself, why there's so many of these like shambling, like, hold on. But you may be asking yourself, why there's so many of these like shambling zombies? Is because these are very easy to take out and they're meant to sort of let you kind of regain your health and ooh, you see that? Uh-oh. Oh, just as fast as ever. Nice. But I noticed this a second ago. Hey. Oh. Oh, pepperoni, come back. I keep trying to reload like this some common casual. Casual. I never understood that. Where you kill the demons? Bitch. Like how he didn't react, he just kinda slid. Nice. Who? You're the unlucky one. Because apparently my chainsaw recharges. Want goes faster. Ooh. I feel like this one's gonna save my ass. Yeah. Seek and destroy. Doomguy, do you even feel pain anymore? I wanna select the room. Yes. This way? Alright. Straight down it. On the upside it. Ooh! What is it? What is this room? Alright, what is it? Look at him! So, from what I remember, we don't get little Doom guys nowadays. We get, like toy characters of the enemies. There is a Doom guy toy to be found. But what I'm saying is it's more than just reskins of those. I'm not sure why it's playing the hardcore music. Oh. Don't shit. I keep missing. Oh. Hey! See, that's what the extra life is for. And if I remember, you get a power up later that, if I remember, it does like more damage. I got it. I got the blorb. Get it. I'm sorry, Cacodemon. I'm sorry. Alright. Nope, I wanna check. There we go. Did you notice that the music kicked up in intensity the minute I started fighting? Oh, Mick Gordon, wizard. Who or what did he make a deal with to make music this good? No. Fun fact for those who don't know, Mick Gordon also did Doom 2016's soundtrack and Killer Instinct. The, oh, jeez. But the, what's it called? The, reboot? Remake? The one that came out, like, 2014, I want to say? Has it been that long? Has it been 6 years? Might be. Ooh! Can't believe that worked. Ooh, dossier. Nice. Ooh. I can't remember what that is. That's a sentinel battery? How the heck are we gonna reach over there? Keep blood punching. Now, if you weren't paying attention, blood punch is an area of effect attack. I'm reiterating a lot of this because I know this game moves really fast sometimes. Up a dome. No! Oh, no. That was close. I was almost a Doomguy sandwich? Maybe? I mean, it all depends, really. That worked. Tonight on What the Hell is Fresman Talking About? Damn. Hey, look, I got a dish. Now, what's the most? Oh. Now the question becomes, what's the most terrifying thing you could give Doomguy? The answer is an air dash. Cause like, keep trying to reload. So sorry. Already killed one.
Despite their transgressions against the covenant, they are still of sentinel blood. What you interfere with now is bigger than you can imagine. It is written. It is their time to give penance. If you continue, you will bring down the heaven's wrath. You are but one man. They are no longer your people to save.
I beg to differ. I'm gonna sit in your fancy chair. Oh. Accidentally blew myself up. I can't crouch, so. You know, never looked back there. No, seriously, I've beaten this game like twice, and I never looked back there. That was just a blind guess. Now, is you may have a lot of questions as to what just occurred, but I promise, as time wears on, I will slowly begin to explain it. Oh. Oh, for goodness sake. Ugh. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. I forgot I have a dash now. Did I come from this way? I feel like I did. Yeah, I did. Come from that way. Am I lost? Oh, there's another third door. You know, I forget that this game isn't. Oh, hey. Look, I found a secret. No.
What a shame.
I'll come back to it. It's fine.
This sensor battery can be used to provide additional power to your ship. Several modules remain unused. Finding more batteries will enable you to utilize the full functions of your command station.
Uh-huh. Baby. I know. All enemies have weak points. All of them. But I prefer the good old-fashioned shoot it until it dies. You may notice that they changed the Revenant design. Where is he? There he is. Got him. My only problem with the... Oop. Excuse me, my only problem is that they're very fast. I don't want that. And I took that personally. Nice, nice. You may notice that these areas are built more, you know, like an arena. Which I actually thoroughly enjoy. Remember, there's a spot where I'm supposed to... Yeah. Is it this? It is this. Ew. Yes. Now the question is that the original version? From like 93, or is that the McGordon remake? Either way, good find. Can't jump out of this. I'm drowning in purple soda.
Soda!
There we go. Blessed. Did you notice he's a little more gentle with these bots?
There is a Sentinel power core nearby. You can use it to activate the mech and clear a path forward.
Oh, look, I found it. Doom guy's so big, strong, heavy. Can you imagine if we get to drive one of these? Like, what kind of robot did this thing come off of? Jesus, a long way down. Alright. Hit. Ooh! Oh, you know me, just jumping into pits with reckless abandon. I feel like there's something down here. It can't be the... Okay. Never noticed that before. Hey, looks like me in the mornings. Ugh. All right. Oh, it's just for me to jump back up. I don't think there's anything else down there. I don't think I can get back up if I want. How do you get up there? Oh. I don't know. I really like the platforming in this game. It's a hell of a door. Yeah, there we go. Oh! That's the kind of robot that would... Alright. Sound like a dry Duke Nukem. There we go. Excuse me? I said, excuse me. There we go. It's always so refreshing, like, you're out of bullets and you're just, jeez. I'm forgetting I can do that. A little more. Oh, it's a solid column. Usually these are just like... Oh, jeez. But usually those are sort of like... You pass through them. You know what I mean? I want to be an Arachnotron when I grow up. Just a brain on legs. Ooh, help. Ew. I want to say it was Hideki Kamiya, but I think I'm wrong. Future me, like, look at the designer of Dante from the Devil May Cry series, because there's a certain way that character's written that reminds me a lot of Doomguy, which is, it's the idea from what I remember hearing, the idea was that you can make a character cool without having to smoke or drink. Cause like, I'm not even sure he, you know, eats. He might just be subsisting entirely off of the demon murder. Not even like blood drinking or anything like that. Just kind of, just with how much energy he steals out of him. Oh. Nice. Now I can charge my Tesla. That worked worse than I anticipated. I have no other bullets. Ooh. Have I been through? Yeah, I've been through that. Alright. I am the gun. Or spear. You. Nice. I think we might have to... Wait a second. Very party people, I think we're gonna have to call it. So this video went way longer than I thought. Alright, with that, let's just, take people around. Nice. But I will catch you all next time.